My name is Jim Ligon, and my company is Vintage Edison. Vintage Edison is a custom design lighting company that I started 5 years ago. I'm originally from New Orleans, where my grandfather was an electrical contractor. So I grew up doing electrical work. That's something that's just in my blood, and I've been a bartender forever. So Vintage Edison is sort of the intersection of the two things that I know most, booze and electricity. I have spent so much time sort of looking at these cool bottles with all these like great shapes and different sizes and stuff that it's always felt kind of weird when once the booze is gone, they just sort of end up in the trash and the recycling. I decided to start trying to incorporate them into my custom design lighting. Once you take the labels off and clean them up, they sort of take on a whole new life. Originally, Vintage Edison started as a hobby and I would just collect glass from my job. As it evolved over the years, the need for more and more materials became apparent. So I kind of started a whole recycling program around Kansas City where I have bars and restaurants collect specific bottles, and I have these little bins that they set out for me and I go around once or twice a week and collect all the materials. First thing I do when I get back to the shop is I need to clean the bottles, which is as simple as soaking them in dishwashing liquid and maybe using like a little bit of acetone base to get the labels off. Really, it's just a matter of getting them nice and clean to prepare them for their new life. The wire attachment at the top of the bottle is what connects that bottle itself to the electrical components, and it's something that I invented myself. It's a simple design and functions to let the bottle be the star of the piece. Originally, I would use wooden wine crates and liquor crates as the base component of the fixtures. As my business evolved more into doing custom work, I decided it would be better if I built my own boxes. I custom designed the measurements, if you will, cut down the lumber, assemble it all, and then I have different color stains that I would use to treat the box. The cherry on top, if you will, is I had a custom-made brand of my logo made, and I burned that to the side of the box. The process itself is usually a three-step process. First of all, I go to wherever they are, wherever they're located, and we take some measurements, sit down, and actually kind of nail down a design together. And then I come back to my shop, make it from scratch, once it's ready, and I come back out to the location and do the installation myself. As I turn the fixture on, I don't look at the piece, I look at the client's face. And I love to see how it actually makes their face light up. It's a great feeling of accomplishment. Each individual piece that I make for the client is very special. It's something that's specifically designed for that individual client, but also I feel like it's a part of me, if you will. In everything I do, I see my family. I feel like I represent each one of them in every individual piece that I make. Vintage Edison features everything from small tabletop nightlights all the way up to huge chandeliers. I do floor lamps, I do sconces, I do pendants. I would say it's 50% residential, 50% commercial. I have installations throughout the Kansas City area, but I've also had the opportunity to have projects in Des Moines, Omaha, Davenport, Chicago, Minneapolis, Indianapolis, New York, San Francisco, and New Orleans. Pretty much all over the United States, but I'm ready to get my passport stamped. Currently, every aspect of Vintage Edison is pretty much myself. I am the customer service rep that takes the orders. I'm the designer. I do the fabrication. I do the electrical. I do the marketing. I do the accounting. And I'm chief custodian. Being accepted into the Innovation Summit would allow me to go from a simple shop space to the potential of having a storefront, hiring employees, and also working with local designers hand in hand to keep making custom pieces. Custom design lighting is my passion. So why settle for mass-produced, off-the-shelf lighting when you can have handcrafted artisan lighting that's designed specifically for your space?